They're gonna slay it.
Based on the amount of foot traffic, you could have thought they had come for the Wild. But nope, they were here for the inaugural home match of Minnesota Professional Women's Hockey League team.
This is a new thing, and I just am really excited just to see, like, Taylor Heise and Grace.
Go Minnesota!
Woo!
I think it's really cool how women's hockey is getting recognized professionally.
The fans we checked in with were thrilled that now great hockey players have a place to go after college as part of a professional operation.
Been playing hockey for a lot of years, was a high school hockey coach, one of the original first six to have teams, and so here to support all the people that are building the grassroots.
I've had a daughter that played hockey and everything, and I've watched quite a few people that have come through this thing, and you know, it's like the saying was, they leave college and they're done.
Merch, yep, that's out there already, even though the team doesn't have a name yet.
I'm so excited, very excited. Women's sports are finally getting their, like, chance in the sun, which feels so exciting.
This crowd, by the way, was also part of history, setting a new league attendance record for the PWHL at 13,316.
One of our more prominent players came to me and said, I've always had girls come up to me and say, I'd like to be a pro hockey player someday. And I could never look them in the eye and tell them truthfully that was possible, and now I can.
Stan is one of the board of directors of the league, and he admitted the league's going to make a lot of mistakes in its inaugural season, but he says it's here to stay. And once again, 13,316, that's a huge number, and Minnesota really turned out today for these women, and these women gave them a lot in return. Back to you.
Grohman, fun seeing you at the X tonight and not at the Capitol in St. Paul. Thank you for that.